Deputy CM today is going to Delhi and he will discuss with the matter with the Union Water Resources Minister also. And finally, he will consult the legal department and what sort of action to be taken, he will decide on that.